ब्रॉट टू यू बाय प्रोबो।
ऐसे ही हाँ और ना का गेम है प्रोबो, द पावर ऑफ यस एंड नो।
द एक्टिविटी ऑन दिस प्लेटफॉर्म मे बी हैबिट फॉर्मिंग और फाइनेंशियली रिस्की, पार्टिसिपेट रिस्पांसिबली।
जस्ट टू हियर ऑल द डिफरेंट पर्सपेक्टिव्स फ्रॉम ऑल द ओनर्स एंड द बीसीसीआई हैज हर्ड अस एंड नाउ दे विल गिव अस ऑल द यू नो द रूल्स। Hopefully by the end of August, we'll get to know the rules for the next cycle. Nothing. Some people want 8 to 10, some people want 4, some people want 6. It's all up in the air.
Now you can tell us what is it that you actually put forward on the team?
Should I? I don't know. I think it depends, no, on what the views are. You should take some other owners' views also.
Any discussions on the impact player rule?
Impact player rule, again, different views from different people. Some people want it because it gives a chance to young players to play in the IPL. Some people don't want it because it is detrimental to Indian cricket in terms of the development of all-rounders. So it's a mixed bag. I'm on the second camp. I don't want it. I prefer the game as it is, 11 versus 11. And I think all-rounders are very important. And you have different players who don't bowl in the IPL or don't bat in the IPL because of this rule, which is not good for Indian cricket.
Was there a debate on auction also?
There was. I was surprised. There was a debate. Some people said that there should not be a mega auction at all. There should be only smaller auctions. I'm not in that camp. I feel that it evens the playing field and it's very good for everyone. It makes the IPL what it is. It makes it competitive. It makes it an even playing field. So that's what I believe.
So what we're learning is about this only, that you know, teams owners don't want the auction and sort of.
No. It's not.
It's just a few owners. You're saying who. Not all of you are on the same page on this issue.
Yeah, we're not on the same page on many issues. But I think the BCCI, in their wisdom, will decide. I think President and Secretary will decide.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
मैच से जुड़े आपके हर सवाल का हम देंगे जवाब। जानने के लिए हर अपडेट, लाइव एनालिसिस, स्पेशल इंटरव्यूज, डाउनलोड कीजिए स्पोर्ट्स द कैंप।